McMurdo, the man at the station, told me about the legend.